Hello everyone, this is Tech Expert channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll show you how to enable 4G or LTE only mode on any Android device.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon. Click on all. So you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
We'll show you two methods. In method 1, you have to open your phone dialer and you have to type this code *#*4636**#*. So once you will type this code, you will see these kind of settings will appear. You have to click on the first option, phone information. And then here all of your phone settings will appear. At the top you will see select phone index. Click on it and here you will see phone 0, phone 1. Phone 0 means SIM card 1, phone 1 means SIM card 2. If you want to make 4G LTE on your SIM card 1, you have to select phone 0. If you want to enable 4G or LTE only on your SIM card 2, you have to select the phone 1. So we'll select the phone 1, our second SIM card, and then you will see here set preferred network type. Click on it and here you will see LTE only option. Click on it and your settings will be applied successfully. In second method, you have to minimize this one. Go to Play Store. After opening Play Store, type here force 4G. LTE. Click on search. Here you will see so many applications. So you have to select this one. Click on install. After installation, open this application. Click on next. Accept the terms and condition. Click on get started. Here you will see so many options. If your Android version is below 11, you have to click on the first tab. If your Android is 11 or plus, you have to select the second method. Click on it and the settings will open. Here at the top, you will see select the phone index. You have to select the SIM 1 or SIM 2. Phone 0 means SIM card 1. Phone 1 means SIM card 2. You have to select the SIM card on which you want to enable 4G or LTE only. So we'll select the SIM card 2 and then click on set preferred network type and select LTE only. And you will see the 4G option will be shown along with your SIM card signal. So in the same way, you can also enable 4G or LTE mode only on any Android device. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.